Okay, what's going on, Sass Templars? I don't know if this is a mission I started before or not. No, I think it's a different one.
Mercer, right now Blackwatch's only motivation is building the Blood Tox weapon as far and wide as possible. They're already moving to blanket the island with it, and once they have you boxed in, they'll move in for the kill. You need to break their grip on southern Manhattan before they can expand their coverage radius.
Who the hell is this?
Blood Tox breaks down anything infected with the virus.
I got a few upgrades now. Because obviously I done a few missions. Like last time. In fact, let me show you the map. Oh no, you can't see the mission, so I'm doing a mission. Mission. I don't know. Seeing the mission now.
Tox burns. Hit and run is all I can do.
Here we go.
Sir, we have
yeah,
I got
our move now, which costs like 10,000.
Sir, please advise.
We got 6,000 on the couch.
Initial results, but incomplete fire mission. Escalating the kilowatt. Ready to fire.
Tox Team 4, we got a red light here, over. Tox Team 4, please respond. Over. Sir, we have another red light. Team 3 is not responding either.
I got 10,000 now.
Sir, please advise.
I don't think that's the amount there last time. We're getting more than that. Yeah, like 100,000 to get this one. Unless that was the amount I did get. I'll get this one.
Tox Team 4, we got a red light here, over.
Okay, now I need to see someone.
Please respond. Over. Sir, we have another red light. Team 3 is not responding either. Sir, please advise.
That's a hit. Minimal damage. Over.
Gone dark. Hold me a look now. Over.
Okay. I didn't mean to blow you up, I thought you were the thingy.
Get on him!
My God!
Tox Team 4, we got a red light here, over. Tox Team 4, please respond. Over.
We have clearance to deploy a fighter wing for priority support to the Tox Teams. Orders from the old man himself is that sustained blood tox deployment is the number one...
Yay, mission complete. Can I get anything now? Look. I bought one which was like 10,000 something, wasn't it? Right, let's see. We got everything in movement, that's good. Close again,
Start a multi-axis search. Fall back, all units.
Oh yeah, now I can show you a map. Yeah, all these Skalwanji use vehicles in, I think. Well, all of them you do anyway. Or these ones I do. And they're kind of hard to do. I done these, I got silver most in these racist ones. I got gold in these ones because they're quite easy. We got silver and, you know, a bronze for that one, I got gold for that one. So for these war ones, I got a mixture. So I got like two gold ones for races. Oh, I got a new thingy over there. Yeah, we're just redoing all side missions, are quite fun. Getting extra points in as well. I do try to get gold for all of them, but you know, some of them can be quite hard sometimes. Okay, now you're not affected. I only consume an effect among someone to keep my military form. I got more than enough health, so we're gonna continue on. Okay. It's more than enough health.
This disease is smart. When they hit it with blood tox, it went underground. It's been massing there, preparing to subsume the city. You need to make sure the blood tox pumper vehicle gets to Times Square. Then when the supplies of blood tox arrive, pump the stuff underground. Drive it out into the light. Without your help, that machine won't get within a mile of Times Square.
If they can pump enough of that toxin into the ground, then they might be able to flush out the infection, drive it to the street, and fight it.
I can switch also.
Ah,
was best to go into Army Man Seat. I'm doing this because, you know, I get points from this night. Here we go. Guys, long way to, you know, getting placed on the ship. Why not? And I got a limited ammo in me.
Tornado 5 is committed in on intercept.
Mission complete. At least that part of it anyway. Okay, let's see what we got. I can get more data if I wanted to. Powers. No, movement, I got everything in there. Survivability. Ah, yeah. I'm not sure if I care.
Okay, let's see what we can shake loose.
Whoa, we have seismic activity in your area. Large scale stuff. Looks like you got their attention. Stand by. Tactical says there's no hives, nothing nearby. They must be coming from subsurface.
Lost contact, Pepper.
Compromise!
Now you guys figured it out.
Keep the pump operational. That's the only thing you need to do. Out.
Where is he? Where'd he go?
Forces to your location. Be aware. Check fire on inbound friendlies. All field units, your mission priority is to keep that pump operational as it delivers the cargo. Everything else is priority two.
Get
those infected off! Jackpot critically damaged!
I don't know how much more that thing can take!
Armor
loading,
for now!
Okay, there we go. Give me the health.
Systems compromised! Get them off the pump! Check fire!
Mission complete. Yay! I was gonna fail there. Are we done in the end? I think I'm pretty close to finishing this game already, even though I haven't played it for a while.
That's Green. Elizabeth Green.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just wanna take a look at the upgrades. I got 7,000 now. Yeah, why not? Okay, Nani, go away.
Oh!
Right, guys, I'm gonna have to leave that episode there. Don't forget, to smash like button, subscribe, join with the day. See you guys next episode. Peace.